Hello?
I see you made it home, Kate.
Please leave me alone.
Over 6 million people are stalked each year in the United States.
1 in 6 women, 1 in 19 men.
It's driven by rejection, jealousy, revenge.
Social media is the number one reason stalking cases have tripled in the last decade.
Anyone can be a stalker. Anyone can be a victim.
That's where I come in. I run TAU. We're responsible for all stalking cases and threats to individuals, as well as politicians and city employees.
Detective Larson is here.
Who?
The new guy.
From New York. Homicide. Big personality. Not for everyone. Single. Never married. Sleeps around.
Good for him.
Why the stalkers unit?
I was hoping to meet Scarlett Johansson.
Have you read the manual?
No, but I watched Fatal Attraction. Cape Fear. Swim fan. That was a joke.
She's been hiding from someone.
In the bathroom, she has a clear shower curtain, so no one can hide behind it. She sleeps on the left side of the bed, facing the door, to watch for a shadow.
He likes the journey. He doesn't want it to end. Why kill her?
I don't know yet, but I impressed you a little bit, didn't I? How'd you get in here?
You were roommates with him freshman year.
He left his laptop on and recorded me and Christy. I would never film a sex tape. I just want us to be friends.
No, we can't be, Perry. Not anymore. I can't eat or sleep or do anything because this guy thinks he owns me.
You need to stay calm. There is nothing you're feeling that I don't know. Believe me, I know. I've been through this. Much worse than this.
You need to leave.
If I really wanted revenge, I would have poisoned your beer or something.
I know you're scared.
I'm not scared. I'm mad. Why won't someone help me?
Should we check on her?
She can handle herself.
I'm going to help you.
He's been harassing me for a year now.
Why didn't you call the police?
Can't prosecute someone for scaring you.
We're going to need access to your home. What is it?
It's a secret viewing room. I bet we got prints, DNA, and lots of other sticky stuff.
What are you doing here?
Stay away from Eric.
I'm going to report this.
For what? Stalking a stalker? You think they're gonna believe a punk-ass little twit like you? I can lie better than you, and they believe me. They always do.
Do you come to L.A. to be a better man?
I made a lot of mistakes in New York. Some things I can't undo.
He's had a psychotic break, and he's playing the game. He's not gonna kill her, not right away. He would have done it already.
I know everything about you.
Don't do this.
Thank you.